in all competitions, they went in front with a neat little header by Derek Mountfield, but that's all Derby allowed them. They've the best defensive record in the division. They hit back through Dean Saunders, inevitably 5 in 4 league games for Dino, and never on the losing side with Derby. Beautiful header. Well, 2 minutes later, Villa's Kevin Gage tried a Steve Bowl flick on. Not really the time or the place, Kevin. Paul Goddard's determination did the rest. Derby's second away win.